are at the 16th annual Alabaster City Fest. Now, Alabaster is a small town that I spent a lot of time in my teenage years growing up. It's a few towns away from where we live, so it's not hard to come back here. But anyway, City Fest is an annual event that they have, and there's free concerts and vendors and food and just general fun, and it's all for free. Tonight, we're seeing the Gin Blossoms. I'm really excited about that. And then 38 Specials playing. So there's a little something for a couple generations there. So we're really looking forward to it. It's super hot today. It always seems to be really hot on City Fest Day. Like, this is the hottest day we've had this year so far. So, but we're looking forward to it. So I hope you have fun. I'm going to walk around and show you some of the vendors, and then we're going to have a little bit of concert footage later on. So we're just going to have a good time. So follow us.
Yeah. have no idea what we're going to see when we go on Monday. Yes,
now, what are bands going to shop for?
It's the Beer Dive. I think it's in my house.
Oh, okay, okay. What do y'all smell?
Probably that and the honey.
Oh, yeah, it's
coming for
the smell.
You know?
Oh my god, that was. I about died.
Jalapeno lemonade, not in this heat. I would try it, but not in this heat. I bet it's good, but I think it's too hot for jalapeno. Oh my god, but I bet it's good. It smells so good right here. This is our favorite popsicle stand. That's our favorite. Are these things cash only?
Some of them are, some of them aren't. That one with that jalapeno, I'm gonna try that.
Yeah, yeah.
So I
that sounds
Steel
good.
City Pops, jalapeno popsicle.
That was it.
It was
jalapeno popsicle. That sounds good.
I would rather do that than a pickle popsicle.
It was crisp. Yeah. It was very crisp, and then a little bit of spice, but it wasn't over the top.
It's crazy how it can be cold and spicy.
Y'all want to go check out the VIP food?
Sure. We'll have to go back around that back gate.
Okay. All right.
What about you?
We'll go back up here.
Okay.
Lisa. Of course, you can't have a festival without funnel cakes. Okay, so a friend of ours who helps run this gave us some VIP passes. So we are right now sitting in the air conditioner in the brand new Thompson High School that's still under construction. There were so many food vendors here. Jim and Nick's Barbecue, Chubb Father's Barbecue, Nukes, Starbucks. There's like an amazing amount of food here. So the VIP didn't get eat for free. So right now we went through and I got some Milo's lemonade and Matt made himself a barbecue hamburger and got stuff from, there were Cracker Barrel sides, Buffalo Wild Wings. I got a couple Wild Wings, Jim and Nick's. I mean, I am amazed at the amount of food here and it's free for the VIP. So our friend really, really did us a favor. This is amazing. And I can't take being out in the heat much, so it's nice to be able to sit down and be inside in the air conditioner. So, I'm going to hit the dessert table when I'm done. Can't blame me for that. It's free. Come on. I'm going to hit the dessert table, and I'm probably going to at least do one walkthrough and show you all the food that's here. But right now, I'm going to eat. Okay, well, I was going to show the food, but yeah, the food line has got ridiculous all the way to the door. It goes all the way back, it's huge and it is packed in here. We actually came in and ate at a great time because it is silly busy. It's just crazy. We have eaten. It's close to time for the gym blossoms to be on. Actually, they're setting up right now. The sun is going down, it's cooling off, the air smells like funnel cakes and corn dogs, and it just doesn't get better than this. Oh my gosh, I actually wish that you are all here to watch this, because free concerts are amazing anyway, but I love my 90s alternative. So I'm excited for this. Ooh, I think that's the wrong stage.
We'll be right back.
mullet.
Huh?
I'm gonna grow a mullet.
Thank you. beer?
No, I'm fine. No.
Wow.
Okay, well, we just got back from the Gin Blossoms and 38 special at the Alabaster City Fest, and let me tell you, oh my gosh, it was so much fun. I'm so glad I got to see the Gin Blossoms, and 38 special, I had never seen them live either, and boy, they really surprised me. They put on a show. Well, since I was in VIP section, we got to go in the air-conditioned building to use the bathrooms. So when 38 Special was playing, I got up to go use the bathroom towards the end of the concert. And I was coming back out of the building and walking back to the VIP seated section. And lo and behold, there goes Scotty from Gin Blossoms. And I said, I was like, oh my God, I was like, you were so good. And I said, I've got a CD with me, would you sign it for me? And he said, yeah, where is it? And I said, oh, I said, my husband has it. And I said, can I, it was Scotty, and the drummer was behind him, and there was a security guard with him. And I said, can I run and get it from my husband real quick? He's holding it. And the security guy said, well, we're literally leaving, like, right now. And I was like, oh no. And I was like, well, thank you anyway. So Scotty was like, oh, well, come here, I'll give you a hug. So he gave me a hug, and I was just like, oh my God, that was really cool. And so I got a hug, and then the security guard was like, I think I got some pics. So he opened up his hand, and he was like, oh, here's a Scotty pic for you. And he handed me a pic, and he was like, I think you need one more. And he handed me a pic, and he said, I think you need another one. And he handed me a pick. So I ended up getting three picks and a hug from Scotty. And that just was so unexpected. It absolutely blew my mind. And it was so sweet. And so I just, you know me, I tear up over everything. And I thank them profusely. And it was just like, they didn't have to do that. And it was really super cool for them to take the time and then to give me that. So that was really unexpected. And if it wasn't for a friend hooking us up with a VIP, I never would have ran into him in the first place. So I really appreciate our friend that set us up. And it was just an amazing time. I mean, the concerts were spectacular. The lighting was done really well. Like, the stage was amazing. This was the first year that they've had it in that area. It used to be at the old Thompson High School field, and it was much smaller, so it was a lot of a traffic headache. But they're building the new high school, and it's not even done yet, but it is massive. It looks more like a university than a high school, but the area, the fields are so huge. It worked out perfectly for Alabaster City Fest. The parking was just run really smooth. There was plenty of parking, like, for our end anyway. But they had shuttles and everything, taking people that didn't get to park, like, in VIP or vendor section or anything like that. And it was just run really smooth. And it really makes me excited for next year. So, because I have avoided the last couple of years just because of the parking situation. But it was ran so much better this year. And then all of the restaurants that contributed food for the VIP people to eat for free. I mean, it was a feast. There were so many different restaurants that had such good quality food there for us. And then Publix grocery stores had donated a bunch of, like, cupcakes and their almond bear claws, which are a weakness of mine. And there was just so much food there, and it was just amazing. It was an amazing time, and we had a blast. So that's it. I hope you enjoy the vlog, and don't forget that Gem Blossoms have a new CD coming out June 15th, so make sure you check that out, and I'll see you later. Take care of each other, take care of yourself, and keep rocking. Goodbye.